On the right.
First of all, congratulations. And I just wanted to ask, what drives you really to get better every day, to put in the work that you've done to get here, you know, kind of your why in a sense?
I'd say my why is just I feel like I've been underrated my whole entire life, ever since I was coming out of high school. So, you know, I've always had a chip on my shoulder, and to this day, I'll always have that chip on my shoulder to go out there and prove people wrong.
First row here in the middle.
Yeah, I mean, you kind of said it. Just talking about your journey, I know there's so many kids out there that don't have a scholarship offer coming out of high school. What can you say to them? And then, you know, you taking the process to go into junior college, then enter the transfer portal, then go to Tennessee in your last year. What can you say to them in terms of dealing with the process, believing in the process, and then getting to the Lakers too as well?
Yeah, I would say to all the kids out there that don't have offers, you don't have to be the highest rated kid in your class or whatever. You could always go junior college or whatever type of route and be different. You know, you can make your own path and find your way.
Second row on the left.
Granted he stays, how does it feel? You'll be playing with Bron.
It feels great. Get to play with one of the greatest to ever touch a basketball, and it's going to be exciting and to go put on a show for LA.
First row here on the left.
Dalton, one of the things that JJ talked about in his intro press conference was two-way play. Obviously, you get a lot of credit for what you do on the offensive end. How do you think you can fit in defensively, especially with Anthony Davis behind you?
Yeah, like you said, AD's there, and also I get to learn from one of the greatest in Bron and AD. They'll help me each step of the way on both sides of the floor, and I'm excited to just go out there and compete.
Any questions for Dalton? Last row.
Hi, Dalton. Congratulations on getting drafted. How have you been preparing for the transition from college basketball to the NBA?
Learning how to take care of my body constantly. I'd say that was the biggest thing that I was focusing in. Kind of just being around those type of NBA guys that been there, done that. So just kind of learning from them.
Thank you.
First row here on the left.
Dalton, as you went through the process, and did you kind of think about where you'd land, and did you allow your mind to work that way, or did you pull back from the process and just kind of say, like, whatever happens, happens?
I would say as a mixture, you know, I was just trying to be the best version of myself and try to always push myself to be better and be better than the yesterday.
First from here in the middle.
As you'll see with the Lakers, a lot of things go viral. There's been a clip that's going viral of LeBron talking about when you watched Purdue in Tennessee playing, you mentioned your name. Did you see that clip? And then what was your thoughts about that during your time when you were playing in college?
Yeah, I remember that clip. I woke up and rolled out of bed, and I thought it was fake because tons of people were texting me. I was just like, there's no way. And when I watched that video, it just brought a smile to my face. And also my parents, they called me right away and told me about it. So that's just going to be special, and it's going to be fun just to be sharing that court with both of them, AD and Bron. You know, Bron, one of the greatest, so it's going to be real special.
Front row here on the left.
Dalton, back in L.A., when he met with the media, Rob said that JJ already had, like, a whiteboard out and was drawing up ATOs and different ways to get you shots. As a motion shooter scorer, I guess, what's your reaction to that level of excitement from your new coach and then the ability to play for a guy, JJ Redick, who did that as good as anyone?
Yeah, that's really exciting. You know, at Tennessee, I watched a lot of JJ Redick with Coach Barnes, and just the way he moves and paces himself and was able to create space. So hearing that is really exciting, and it's going to be real special.
Any more questions for Dalton?
Yeah.
One more.
Each step along your process from junior college to Northern Colorado, Tennessee, you got better. How were you able how did you manage that? Every time there was a new test, how were you able to meet it?
I would say just playing with a chip on my shoulder. Every single time I touch a basketball or walk into a gym, I always feel like I got something to prove. And it doesn't matter where I'm at, it's always going to be there. And have that chip on my shoulder for feeling like I've been underrated my whole life. So it's going to be something that I'll carry with for the rest of my career.
All right, thanks, Dalton.
So appreciate it.